Papa, you know how you're Egyptian and mother is Greek. What if Egypt and Greece go to war?
Greeks and Egyptians do not hate each other. We are all the same.
It feels like they do. A priest in the temple school said Greeks were destroying Egypt.
He was wrong to say that. There is good and bad in everyone. You are the child of both Egypt and Greece. You are proof they do not hate each other.
Papo, what is best in life?
To seek justice and truth. To live with honor. To protect the weak and the poor. And to love your mother.
My friend Kenan said it was to crush our enemies and to hear the lamentations of their women.
We are Magi, son, not barbarians. Apis, the bull god, he is the strength of the pharaoh. Each year, he is born as a calf. Osiris was cut into 14 pieces by his jealous brother, who scattered the pieces throughout the land. Osiris' wife, Iset, searched and found all the pieces except one.
What happened to the other piece?
It was eaten by a fish. It was his... So Osiris was resurrected and became Lord of the Underworld.
Oh, so he couldn't have children anymore, huh?
You are growing up far too quickly. Osiris, the father of gods, brother of Seth, who murdered him. It is said that Iset's tears for her beloved husband created the Nile. That is the last one. I can take all the shards back to Siwa now.
Whoa.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and pyramids too, and I'll find my place.
My son. Your name, Khemu, means Egypt. Like Egypt. You are forever changed. The stars are yours now. And your place is with them.